In the US, the EU, China, and most jurisdictions around the world, transactions that trigger merger control filings cannot be implemented until all antitrust approvals are obtained. During deal negotiations and between signing and closing, the acquirer and target remain separate entities and cannot take steps to integrate. In other words, they cannot jump the gun. They need to continue acting as independent companies, competing in the market as if the deal had not been signed. Failure to do so can lead to severe fines, and this is a current area of focus for antitrust regulators globally. Between signing and closing, companies can start planning for their integration, but as a general rule, no integration steps can be carried out until closing. When the transaction involves two competitors, during diligence, deal negotiations, and integration planning, the parties need to be careful to avoid exchanges of competitively sensitive information that could lead to coordination before the transaction closes or if the deal is abandoned. To avoid antitrust risks, we work with our clients in creating straightforward guidelines that the business can easily understand and follow. If done properly, gun jumping risks can be managed without unnecessarily interfering in deal negotiations and integration planning. That way, companies can hit the ground running as soon as the deals close.